Hello, welcome to Quarantine with Tori. That is the name I think we're going with. I saw a lot of comments for that, and I thought it just feels very on brand for me, considering I have an actual tea with Tori on tour usually, and I'm supposed to be on tour right now, so we're gonna continue this little tea with Tori, but call it quarantine with Tori, and I have a matcha right now, so that counts, I think, as tea. So yeah, welcome guys. Yesterday, I was scared to finish this song because I thought Instagram was gonna cut me off right at the 1 hour mark, so I'm gonna start and go right into this song that we left off on yesterday. This is Two Places. These days I keep finding myself caught in between. Wow, words, Tori. What is happening to your brain? Why is this happening? Okay, wait. Okay. Cool, guys. Just gonna, like, continue looking at my own lyrics. It's fine. Just, like, don't even worry about it. Okay, here we go. These days I keep finding myself caught in between. Am I awake or am I walking in my sleep? Just never know what I'll be feeling today. Happy or sad, yeah, it could go either way. 1 minute I'll be fine, then I don't know how to feel. I'm in between the two, standing still and on the front. Don't know what to do, I'm in two places at once. I feel like the moon, trying to stay up for the sun. Heart is so confused, cause it's two places at once. I'm always spinning back and forth, I'm up and down. My head's all over the place, and I'm stuck on the ground. Just look at the birds, they only know how to fly. Up in the clouds, they never worry like I do. One hand holds on to hope, the other is filled with doubt. I'm in between the two, standing still and on the front. Yeah, don't know what to do, I'm in two places at once. Yeah. I feel like the moon, trying to stay up for the sun. Heart is so confused, cause it's two places.
Funny how it all goes around. If
You lose your soul and you lose it all. We're at the top, then brace for the fall. Surrounded by faces, no one to call. Funny how it all goes around, yeah. If you lose your soul, you lose it all. If you're at the top, then brace for the fall. Surrounded by faces, no one to call. Funny how it all goes around. If you lose your soul, you lose it all. If you're at the top, then brace for the fall. Surrounded by faces with no one to call. Funny how it all goes around. Oh, yeah. You keep on crying out. Don't let me hit the ground. You keep on crying out. Don't let me hit the ground. Yeah, you keep on crying. Hey guys, if you are just joining us, welcome, welcome, welcome to Quarantine with Tori. It's really exciting that it has a name now. It feels more official, so thank you guys for coming up with that. How's everyone doing? Like, how are you feeling? Are we thriving? I saw someone say the Walls group is in here, or one of the members from the Walls group, and I love you guys, so hi. I have to do one thing really quick, and then we're gonna do some more songs, guys. Somebody requested a specific song yesterday, I think, and I just didn't have time to do it, so I really want to do it now. So this is, and I just think this is a great song. I think there's like a glitch situation. Okay, here we go. Let me see if I remember how to play this. I've done this song before at a show, like a long time ago. So let's see if I can figure this out. Okay. You guys probably know right away. Oh my gosh, my grandma's in here. Hi, Grandma. I love you, Grandma. This is best part. Hold me and kiss me slowly, it's the sweetest thing. And it don't change if I had it my way. You would know that you are. You're the coffee that I need in the morning. You're the sunshine in the rain when it's pouring. Won't you give yourself to me, give it all? I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go, I'll follow, no matter how far. If life is a movie, well, you're the best part. Oh, you're the best part. Oh, best part. It's the sunrise, yeah. And those brown eyes. You're the one that I desire. Wake up, yeah, and we make love. It makes me feel so nice. Hi. You're the water when I'm stuck in the desert. You're my Tylenol, that's you're the sunshine of my life. I just wanna see, I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go, I follow, no matter how far. If life is a movie, well, you're the best part. Oh, you're the best part. Oh, oh, oh. If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you, darling? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something, yeah? If you love me, won't you say something, yeah? If you love me, won't you say something? Ooh, you're the best part. I love that song. It was just such a great song. Like, shout outs to Daniel Caesar and her for writing such a tune. Cool, guys. Let me check these other requests here that you guys have sent in on the Instagram. Let's see. Okay, I'm looking. Okay. I don't think I actually did this song yet. Let me see. Yeah, I didn't do this one yet. Okay. Let's take it back a little bit, guys. Take it back. I need a capo for this one, though. There it is. Oh. You're not breaking me. La di da 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 da. Somebody told me fame is a disease. You start seeing the blues when you start seeing the green. But I think it's all about what you choose. The way you live your life depends on you. That's when I realized I want to make a difference. Change other people's lives. Give hope even for a moment. Use my name for good. Change the game I could. Cause to make it, you think I gotta act a certain way. Be a little bit insane, live a little, it's okay. I guess we have different definitions of living. But you'll twist my words anyway. You'll say that I'm naive, like I don't have a past. You're the one being deceived. I see right behind the mask, trying to stir me up and get me mad. I smile because happiness is all I have. So la da 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 dee. You're not breaking me. La dee da da da. La da 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 day, you won't shatter me. La di da da da, got an unbreakable smile. You'll see me hanging with my fam, but that don't mean I'm living in a bubble. You'll find me at church, but that don't mean I can't cause trouble. Stir up a little scene, cause isn't that what you want? For me to mess up so you can dress up. Hey, it is a reunion in here. What's up, guys? Yawn, the be a pawn on your chessboard. So call me boring, call me cookie cutter. Call me what you want, and matter of fact, you say it loud and don't stutter. Cause I know who I am, yeah, I'm still the same. Just a California girl with big dreams, thinking maybe they'll let me sing songs about real things. Baby, who knows? Maybe I can sell out shows. Taking off my clothes. God made me sexy, I don't care if only I know. You're not breaking me, no, la di da da da. Ain't got time for you singing, la da 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 da. You won't shatter me, la di da da da. Got an unbreakable smile, so. Oh, 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 oh. y'all clap along. Hey, oh, no, no, let me hear you say, oh, 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 yeah. And I'll just keep on singing out. No, no, you can't take my smile from me, yeah. Ooh, ain't got time for you no more, no more, no more. Ooh, yeah, yeah. I've got an unbreakable smile, yeah. We got Edwin, Streeter, and Mateus in the house. What's up, guys? It's been a minute. Ooh, yay. This is funny that I'm playing this song, too, because we have a lot of memories playing this song and jamming out to it. Oh, and we used to, remember we used to go into, guys, you know you better watch out. Some girls are only about felt like it was happening, especially because my band isn't here. we don't have Leonard. We don't have Leonard. That was fun. Frodo! Frodo's asking if he can come in here. Yes, Frodo, you can come in! Frodo, come! Hey guys, I keep saying hey guys, cause I feel like people are joining, more people are coming in here, and so I just feel the need to say hello, but, yeah, I got my matcha here, stay tuned, I might have a different tea on different days, you know, depending on how I'm feeling. Let's see here. What other songs can we do? Hi, Scott. Scott Hoying's in the house. Let's see. Okay. Oh my gosh. Super throwbacks in here. Wow. Okay. Let's do, that one seems, okay, this one's fun. I've seen this one pop up a lot, actually. Let's do this one. Let's keep the mood up. You know what I mean? Okay. I've seen this one a few times. I just need to tune real quick though, because I feel like I'm not tuned. Is that you, Frodo? Frodo, I hear you. Still have your pick, Mateus. It's really giving me life. All right, here we go. Wait. Come in. Come in. Frodo, come in. Hi, baby. Oh my gosh. Oh, you're dirty. Your paws are all dirty. You want to say hi? Oh, no, no. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Say hi. Oh. It's It's the boy. I love you. Okay. Wow. All right, here we go. Don't you about a thing. Everybody's got a thing, but some don't know how to handle it. There's a lot of chords in this song, okay? Always reaching out in vain, just taking the things not worth having. But don't you worry about a thing. Don't you worry about a thing, mama. 'Cause I'll be standing on the side when you check it out. They say your style of life's a drag, and that you must go other places. Just don't you feel too bad when you get fooled by smiling faces. Don't you worry about a thing. Don't you worry about a thing, mama. 'Cause I'll be standing on the side when you check it out. Get off your trip. Don't you worry about a thing. Don't you worry about a thing. Come on. Don't you worry about a thing, mama. 'Cause I'll be standing on the side when you check it out. Thanks guys for tuning in. Hi, everyone. I don't know why I said it like that. This earring is really trying to mess me up, but it's okay. All right, let's see. I think we can do one more, and then I might have a special guest for today's. I honestly never know, like, who I'm gonna put on and just hang out with. It just kind of happens. This is the third stream, so I always am just like, okay, maybe today I don't know, like, maybe I won't have anyone, but it's exciting because there's been so many friends that are down. So I'm gonna do one more and then see how we feel after that. Okay, I've seen this requested a lot too, so I'm gonna do this one. Boom. Okay. Make sure I know it. Mm-hmm. she don't smile too much. When she does, it's just enough to make you smile back. And she don't cry too much. But when she does, it's just enough to make you feel bad. She got dreams to be seen on screens by everyone, but underneath truly just wants to be known by anyone. She's in the fast lane making big waves, so there's no time for her heart. Can't slow down now. She said it's easier to be an actress. Call me insane or call me an addict, but like champagne when it touches my lips, I could choose who I wanna be. Yeah, it's easier to be an actress. Fresh tear stains I found on the mattress. Hiding my pain, I can never admit that I'm sick of all this. But no, it's easier to be an actress. That would mean gotta let him see behind the mask. Oh, and she don't know enough about how beautiful she is without all the magic tricks that she's hiding. She got dreams to be seen on screens by everyone, but underneath truly just wants to be close to anyone. You gotta fake it till you make it, so there's no time to be real. Can't slow down now. She said it's easier to be an actress. Call me insane or call me an addict, but like champagne when it touches my lips, and I could choose who I wanna be. Yeah, it's easier to be an actress. Fresh tear stains I found on the mattress. Have my pain I can never admit sick of all this, but no, it's easier to be an actress. Oh, 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 yeah. No, it's easier to be an actress. Ooh, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. It's easier. Dope. Thank you to who requested that? Charlene for requesting that. And there were a lot of other people who requested that one too. So that was for you guys. I think what I'm going to do... Oh, hi, Anthony. Hi, friends. I think I am going to start having you guys request... song. You can really just request songs whenever, and then I'm gonna try and like keep up on it instead of doing it like in the moment, and then I can have some stuff kind of prepared. I don't know if that made any sense. My brain is just like doing a lot, but let me check on something really quick and see. Wait, this always happens. Hold on. My phone. Why? Wait, no, that's not what I wanted to do. Okay, hold on. This button. There it is. Okay. Let's see. Something really quick. I'm still trying to figure this out. This is day 3, so bear with me, guys, if I'm a little slow. I'm just confetti. I did confetti already, I think. Yesterday. Did I do that song yet? I'm trying to keep up with what I'm actually saying already to like keep it fresh. But I am, oh my gosh, I'm just reading all these requests and I'm like, you guys are taking me so far back. I can't believe all these songs. It's crazy. I forget how many songs I have. Let me do, oh my gosh, Scott. He said sing confetti on repeat. Okay, I actually don't remember if I did this one already, so I'm gonna do it. Oh my gosh, Scott! Stained. Oh wait, someone else requested Stained too. Stained is so throwback. That's from my. This is from my first EP. Okay, fine. I have to remember how to play it. Okay. Yeah. Oh. Whatever you're searching for, you won't find it here. But I'll admit something keeps pulling me back into your atmosphere. I'm really good at mistakes. All the marks I've left on the page, they seem to never want to disappear. Why do you still come around when all I do is push, push, push you? Jojo. Yo, I forgot about that song, low key. And I, tell me why I can't remember the words to any of my songs, but that one I still know. I don't understand that. But anyways, yeah, thanks Scott for requesting that one, because I just forget sometimes about the tunes, you know what I mean? Yo, okay, wait, guys. Let's have some fun here. I'm gonna ask a friend to come in here. Let's see if this works. Wait, why does it never let me click this button? Let me click the button. I don't know if anyone else has problems with this, but the little, what's it called? Face button. Like where you can add people to the chat, it like doesn't let me push it, so I think it's glitching. Let's see if I can try it this way. Sorry guys, bear with me. Will it work this? Oh, this works. Okay. I have a special guest for you guys. Hey, girl.
What up, girl?
What's up?
Oh, my God. I love that song.
Thanks. You're Wait, so what, nice.
What EP is that from? I think I know what the cover looks like, but I don't know the name of it.
That's from my very, very, very first EP that I did in my room.
What's it called, though?
It's called Handmade Songs.
Yes.
Yeah.
Woo! Thanks. And those chords?
Yo,
Jesus.
I don't know what I was doing in my room alone. Like, I forget sometimes. I was like, wait, why aren't
you were doing us so all, jazzy?
I was so jazzy.
You were doing us all a service, honestly. So thank you for that, because that was fly.
Oh my gosh. People, I think you're like the most requested person on the planet of just like to do things, just like to
Same.
Sing with and do things with, like
Same
always.
With you. So I feel like the Rona brought us together.
The Rona brought us together. It's happening. Guys, you got what you wanted. We were texting though about this, and if you guys were watching yesterday, I had Jacob Collier on, and we were talking about how like there's a lag on Insta Live, and so we're trying to hack it. We're in the process of hacking it, but we still haven't figured it out.
How did you guys do it yesterday?
Well, he was playing piano and literally like not listening to me sing. So he was just like, so it doesn't work with singers though.
Damn.
But we
can go back and forth though, hopefully. And it can
yeah, work. Yeah, yeah. And what's hilarious is we were texting about a specific song and someone just requested it. So.
Synchronicity. Funny. Love it.
But yeah, we're going to try and go back and forth. Wait, who should we be?
Dude, I don't know, y'all. Who do you do you have a favorite verse, or which I mean
I don't mind either. I'm gonna look up the words right now, actually.
I'm looking up the words too, because I'll be damned if I botch this.
Okay.
Our queens.
Oh wait. When yeah.
And I wish
I think
I
it's called Miracles, but it's not.
It's yeah, it's When You Believe.
Yeah.
I wish that I could accompany us, but I can't. So sorry.
I'm not gonna play or anything either, because I think it'll just mess up the timing.
Okay.
Right? We should just do like a little quick acapella vibe. Oh my gosh. So someone just requested this, and we were talking about doing When You Believe by the legends Mariah Carey and Whitney Houston from one of the best movies ever, Prince of Egypt. And does one of them sing like it's like verse chorus and then next person verse chorus? Yeah,
exactly. Yep. And then they do come together in the bridge, so we can try to do that with the lag, or I don't know, because then they modulate. Sizzle is very near.
Yes. Yeah, I don't know how to do that, but should we just skip the bridge?
Yep, and let's get up to there.
Okay, so then, how about...
This is your live, baby. You tell me.
Oh my gosh, I'm like so nervous right now, because I feel like there's been so many
people. I know, I'm nervous too.
Okay, but honestly, there is no pressure, because this is just like round one. Like, we're gonna do more things. So like, don't
right.
worry about it. Okay, here we go. Okay. Should I just start?
Yes.
I'll be Whitney. Okay.
Woo! Yes, girl. Okay. Be Whitney.
Right. Okay, here we go. Key, because scary times.
I'm pretty sure it's midnight.
Oh yes. Okay, let's do it. Here we go. Here we go, guys. Many nights we prayed with no proof anyone could hear. In our hearts a hope for some we barely understood. Now we are not afraid, although we know there's much to fear. We were moving mountains alone before we knew we could. Whoa, yeah. There can be miracles when you believe. Though hope is frail, it's hard to kill. Who knows what miracles you can achieve when you believe. Somehow you will when you believe.
Mm-hmm, yeah. In this time of fear, we press so often, bruise in vain. Hope seems like the summer bird too swiftly flown away. And now I'm standing here, my heart so full, I can't explain. Seeking faith and speaking words I never thought I'd say. There can be miracles when you believe. No hope is frail, it's hard to kill. Who knows what miracles you can achieve when you believe. Somehow you will. You will when you believe.
Yes! Yo, I wanted to do the run with you so bad.
I know!
Okay, guys. Dang it, but I'm just like,
Tori, it is such a gift. It is such a gift to fucking hear your angelic melisma. You are so amazing. I remember telling you that at the Roxy Theater. Yeah. I don't know if you remember, but I remember when you did the showcase a few years ago, and I was like, Tori, you are so important. I love you. I've always loved you. And I'm just so, fantastic.
I still remember meeting you for the first time, and I was like, now I think I was probably 12 and you were probably like 13 or 14, I think, and you were killing it, and I was just like, oh my gosh, this is another like young girl just like singing, and it was just so inspirational even then, and you still are killing it. So
I mean everybody's story is unique, but I feel like ours are such testaments to perseverance. I remember like a big executive came up to me at that Roxy show and was like, what do you think of her? Like, should I sign her? I'm like, yes! I remember like, and I don't know if you know who I'm talking about, but I'm like, yeah, you should. Yeah. Like, did you just fucking see what I saw? Like, people are
so crazy.
Anyway, I'm just, how are your family? How are your family doing?
Good, everyone's good, yeah. Isn't it sad that I think, where'd he go? When you say family, I'm like, yeah, my dog is great. Yeah, no, everyone's really good. How's yours? I saw your mom is like chilling with you.
My mom is a star, yo. Yeah, she actually just went on a hike. She's finding like these really off the beaten path trails, so not Runyon or anything that's crowded or anything, but she's like going far and wide. So she's on a hike, and my dog's chilling, and everything's good.
We still need to have our doggy date too when all this is.
We definitely
over.
Do. Yeah. I'll just come over. I want to see your studio set up.
Come see it. Am I allowed to ask when music comes out? I should know this, I think.
Yes.
I know you're like putting stuff out.
Oh no, it's all good. My song Man just came out a couple weeks ago. So
I love that song.
Thanks. Man is out now, and then the album comes out May 1st. It's called Good to Know.
You guys hear that? You guys hear that? May 1st.
Heed the call, y'all.
May 1st. Should we try one more song? I feel it feels like we should try one more.
Yeah, what are you thinking?
Hey,
Scooter! Aw.
If you guys have any ideas, shoot them our way. I'm like, I am so bad at thinking of songs, but...
Okay, I'm glad it's not just me.
Wait, I know you can sing... Don't you have, like, didn't you put, like, a Corona version of stay in.
Yeah.
For the code, stay in.
Yeah.
Stay in right now. Do it for humanity.
I love that. Is there a full version or is it just the chorus?
Yeah, there is.
Oh my gosh, like verses and everything?
Yeah, the lyrics are online if you want to give it a whirl.
I'm literally doing this. Okay.
Yo, so I called it, it's like chill apostrophe stay in.
Chill, we're singing this song right now. Okay. Chill, stay in. Lyrics. Okay, and we should just like do whatever, even if it lags, like I don't care anymore. Like if it.
Okay,
whatever.
Cool.
People know. So people, you guys know that there's a lag. Okay, cool.
Chill, stay in. I really hope they got my lyrics right.
Oh my gosh, this is amazing. Wait, I've been chilling. Okay, I'm gonna
Oh my god, are you on AZ lyrics?
What?
AZ. Are you on AZ lyrics or something?
I'm on Genius right now.
Oh, perfect.
Do you think this is
Yeah, amazing? I think it's perfect. Let's just give it a whirl.
So this is amazing.
All right, let me
How should we do this? Wait.
Okay, so I'm just gonna like hit something and you can do the same when you come in, so I'm just gonna go like.
Oh,
feel me? Like should we try to sing it together or do the same thing?
Let's go back and forth.
Okay, perfect. So I'll start this one.
Okay.
And then keep the time however you want. And if you can do the like in betweens,
yeah.
So I'll go like stay, you're like no,
yeah,
like whatever.
Easy, yes.
All right, sweet. And then I'll do the same for you. Okay, here we go. Here's chill, stay in.
Just like point when we're like switching off. I think that was
okay. Awesome. All right.
Yeah. There you go.
Wait, this jacket. Hold on. Let me just hold on. All right. Hey. I've been chilling at home the past few days, so you gotta FaceTime to talk to me. You tell me how we're gonna get through this together. Hope you know that when it's late night, hold on to my pillow tight. And wonder why you're still going outside. I never thought Corona could be such a nasty bitch. Now that she's here, boy, all I want is for you to use common sense. Stay in
no.
right now. Do it for humanity. I'm dead ass. I'll never be. We'll survive. So you don't learn how to
no.
do it now. And practice good hygiene. I know you boy and want to freak around, but not on me.
Okay. Tell me why you acting so confused when the CDC laid it out for you. come on, I know you're not dumb. So go behind my back and hit the bar. Shows how immature you really are. Keep exposure to a minimum. I love a quarantine bait, but I don't know where your ass has been. So yes. I ain't going down that way. Da, na, 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 yeah, stay in
no.
right now. Do it for humanity. I'm dead ass about that, but we will survive. So you gon' learn how to cook now and practice good hygiene. I know you're bored and want to freak around, but not on me. Na, na. Wow, I'm messing this up.
No.
There's a bridge too. Oh my gosh. We're gonna censor. I wanted to right here with me, but it's a freaking quarantine. And you know, oh my
God. Sorry, girl, I'm just crazy.
I should have
proofread this before. You've been out doing God knows what, breathing and touching everyone, but I refuse to die. I'ma keep myself inside. Stay.
Ooh, I hear the music.
Yeah.
It's hilarious because, like, I'm trying to keep the beat, and then I'm like, wait, she doesn't hear the same.
Yeah,
beat,
we're over here trying to be on the same way.
But it worked.
Yo. That brought me so much joy. That was funny.
Oh my gosh, did you write this?
Yeah, I did.
I'm obsessed. This is so funny and so smart.
Oh, thanks, girl. It was just too easy not to do it. Like, someone on my live was like, yo, same syllables, stay in, get out. I'm like, you damn right.
Yeah, you really killed it. You really killed that one.
Thanks, girl.
I feel like I will keep you posted on my progress as far as how to fix this lag, because I think there can be a way, and I want to hack the system, and we can do this again. But
can I also ask you, what's up with this one hoop? It's a vibe.
Oh yeah, see, like,
it's a vibe.
During that song, I got real excited, and I think it is over there. It just like
it's a look.
Yeah, like
it's a choice. It's a look.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, it's cute. Okay, well, let me know about that lag, and let's try it again.
Yes, I will. And thank you so much for coming on here. This was so last minute too. Like, I went into your live, and then I was like, wait, I'm not ready yet. Like, will you come into mine? And so
that was so fun, Tori. You know, I got you always.
You're the best.
You're the best.
Yeah, I will see you soon. Be safe and all that good stuff.
You too.
Love, girl. Thank you
so
much.
See you on live. All right, bye.
Bye. Yay. Guys, that was so fun. I'm low-key fangirling right now, if you couldn't tell. Wait, let me get this hoop. I literally forgot that it fell out because I was so into the song. Well, that was fun. This lag thing, we're definitely going to figure out. I know it doesn't seem like a big deal, but if you're trying to, like, sing with someone, it's, like, one of you, like, it feels off for both people. So, anyway, whatever. It still worked, and she's amazing, and I was super excited about having her on, and I know you guys love her, too. So, that was awesome. If you guys are just joining us, welcome to Quarantine with Tori. And let's do some more songs, yeah? We have a little bit of time. Fredo's literally begging me to get out of here. Why? Why do you want to leave me? Okay, go ahead. He's not feeling it. me and Jojo have been talking about doing some kind of collab, like, forever, I feel like. And I know, like, a lot of fans have been hitting us up, too, just over the years. So even just to have her on here was just, like, so awesome because she's amazing. But, yeah, hopefully at some point we can do something, like, more up-ish. I don't know. But I think we have time for, like, one more song if you guys have any requests. I'm going to look on here as well. Let's see. Okay. Someone requests. Oh, wait. Why didn't I click it? Someone requested, and people have been requesting this in the last few days as well. Dang it. Did I lose it? Oh, here it is. Okay. Sorry. Okay. He came to me like a song, like one I knew all along. And daddy, he got a hold on me. I know you think that it's wrong. He grew on me like a rose, the sweetest I've ever known. I swear that he got a hold on me. Thank you guys so much for just being in here. And now I can't let him go. No one ever said it was easy. And I love him, you gotta believe me. No, it don't seem right, but I'll change your mind, yeah. Trust in me, I'ma need your blessing. Oh, I love him, yeah, I'm confessing. If it takes my life, I'ma change your mind. He spoke to me like the rain. I knew that I would have to see him again. As he poured out his heart on me, I was a moth to a flame. Oh, yeah. No one ever said it was easy. And I love him, you gotta believe me. No, it don't seem right, but I'll change your mind. Looking me like the sun, and I can see that your mind's made up. But daddy, he got a hold on me. I swear that he is the one. Thank you so much, guys. Whoa, sorry, I'm dropping things. Yo, this was a really fun one. I've been going live every single day, so around this time. So just like tune in, tell your friends, hang out. We're gonna be doing some songs and taking requests. Thank you guys so much for just being in here. It's been real. I kind of feel like I'm on tour in a weird way. Obviously, I'm not, and I'm sad that we had to cancel, but I'm glad that I still am able to just like, you know, do songs and kind of see you guys in a way. I love you guys so much. Tanya, love you too. Beyonce, VDB, love you so much. Honda, thank you so much. Thank you guys. I love y'all. Shout outs. Timothy, thank you. Faces by Leah, thank you so much. I love you. Hiding Tore, love you. Tori Kelly, INA, love you so much. Deanna, love you too. Taylor Smith, love you guys so much. Caitlin, love you. It's gonna cut me off, but I love you guys so much. And, I am looking forward to tomorrow. So just comment wherever, message me about song requests. I love you guys. Mwah. Bye.